Ready, Posey? Hello, everybody! Today's video is my 3-month postpartum update for you guys. So let's get right into it. So it's been 3 months. I am blown away by how fast this time has gone. I can't believe I'm 3 months postpartum. I can't believe this little girl is 3 months old, even though she's as big as a 6-month old. You're just so big. You're just so big, huh, Posey? Yes. I've been feeling pretty good overall. Moods have been pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, and I'm not gonna say that they're perfect and I'm a happy, you know, awesome, like everything's great person. I have ebbs and flows like everybody else. My period, I think, is a big part of it. Hormones, definitely getting back in like the swing of things. You know, I really haven't had a steady period in like 5 years. So it's been a long time, and I think it's gonna take a little while. What? I think it's gonna take a little while to adjust, but my hormones are definitely, they're hard. Like, I have good days and bad days. I am gonna keep in check my postpartum depression. I've had some sad days in the past, but they always go away. So I am just chalking that up to just it being hormones and, you know, bad days. The whole Today Show thing was pretty hard on us. It was just kind of like, I don't know. It was shocking, all the hate we got from the video, and then we had a lot of positivity too, and then the whole, like, you know, it was just a lot for us, our little channel, our little family. We just, you know, had a hard time dealing with it, and, you know, we're definitely getting some tougher skin, and it's just what it is. But it was a lot. We just totally didn't expect it, you know what I mean? But everything's good now. I'm feeling really good right now. I feel like almost myself. I'm still not 100%, and I think it's more just because my body isn't 100%. I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you, like, your body after having 5 babies is nothing the way it used to look before you had, like, even 1 or 2. The twins really took a toll, like I said before, and I'm having some, like, you know what I mean, like, body anxiety about it, adjusting to, like, the new norm. You know, when you're pregnant, you kind of say, oh, it's because I'm pregnant. It'll be fine. It'll go back. You know what I mean? Wink, wink, wink. But, you know, now it's, I know that it's not going to go back the way it used to be. You know, everything is flatter, gushier, and has a lot of movement. So it's a hard adjustment, and I definitely think that it's gonna take some time for me to accept the new me. I think when I can get back into my old clothes, it's gonna help a lot. And I'm still about 12 pounds from where I wanna be. I have lost a couple pounds, which I'm thrilled about. I really was getting worried that I was gonna be stuck in this, like, mark that I could not get over, but I got over that, so I feel like there's hope. But I mean, to me, 12 pounds is a lot. And I never had this problem of it taking so long to get off, so I'm trying not to worry about it. It just feels so weird that I'm at this number that I've, you know, I'm never normally at. But I am trying to just, like, you know, not worry about it till I'm like 6 months postpartum, because my body is still adjusting. I'm still, like, figuring this whole thing out. My period is new. Everything's going on. I'm still, you know, adjusting, like I've said many, many times. But I am having just, you know, like, whoa, you know, like, wow, I can't believe it's, you know, that's my body right now. And oh my goodness, excuse you. Nursing has definitely stopped, like I said, it was gonna in the last update. I had stopped within like a week after I did that. It just dried up. Like, it was just gone. Like, I never got engorged. It just went away. I've never experienced it in my whole life. It just, my body just said, you're not nursing. And I think it's because we were so sick for what, a month and a half. I mean, I had cold after cold, and then I got bronchitis. I was on so much medication. I think my body just went, I gotta take care of you, Emily. Not, you know, I'm not giving you any milk. So I wonder if, like, if I wouldn't have been so sick, if this whole thing might have not been so bad. Like, I know the cracked nipples and stuff would have happened, but I would have had at least milk to produce. But again, it's gone, and I'm not worried about it. My hair loss is definitely here now. I am losing hair like crazy, clogging up the shower. But I knew it was coming. I just hope that it, you know, I hope I don't start looking bald. But we'll see. I don't feel like it's too bad yet, but it's happening. My body is, I feel like, completely healed. Like I said, the last month, I don't feel any pain. I feel completely ready to go. I just am, again, in this new adjustment period. And, you know, we're in the middle of winter right now. And I don't know if, like, I was getting more sun, that things would just feel like, you know, everything's be great. I'm just having just super just body anxiety right now. I'm trying to love myself, guys. And I am. I just, you know, there's different times in your life, and this one is a new time for me, because I'm not planning on getting pregnant anytime soon. I am just, like, you know, accepting the new me. And there is a new me, and that's something for all moms that are planning on having multiple children, that your body's going to change and you're going to have a new body, and you have to accept it and love it. And I'm not going to say it's easy. It's not easy. It's hard, you know. You're like you remember the good old days. You know, I remember when I was 21 and no stretch marks and I was tight in tone. You know, that's not the case. But it's okay. I know if I sound like I'm sad, I'm not sad. It's just, again, it's a new way of thinking and it's a new adjustment. I'm not trying to be 21 again. I'm not. So I think this will be the last postpartum update until my 6th month postpartum, because nothing's really happened. I'll probably just do like a weight check with you guys and see how it's going. And then if I'm still struggling, then I'll probably do like a plan on like what I'm gonna do to get the rest of the weight off so I can get back into my clothes. And I really think if I could just get into my jeans again and my shirts again, I would feel really good. And like, again, with my like skin, I have so much extra skin because of the twins. It's just like, I'd like tuck it in, you know, in my girdle. So I hope that maybe I can tone up a little bit, tighten some of that skin up. I don't know. This is a whole new experience for me. I don't know what to do. Like, I'm just like, I'm just gonna just go with the flow and hope to goodness I can get into my old clothes again. Huh. I know. But it's all worth it. You know that? To have you and your brothers and your sister, it is so worth it. It really is, guys. When you have these beautiful kids that you can look at every day and you just, you know, you sacrifice your body for them. It's worth it, though. Because they're gonna be here forever. Hmm? You're gonna be here forever. So we'll do a quick little belly shot for you guys right now. Here's from the side. And like, I know I look thin, like I know I look small, and I am small. I'm not saying I'm not. I just can't fit in my old clothes, and it's driving me crazy. So if I could fit in my old jeans, I would feel so much happier. I love wearing jeans. I was that girl for a long time, and now I live in leggings. But it'd be nice to just get into my old jeans. So I think if I could get in my old clothes, this, I wouldn't have nothing to complain about. But I'm just like wider everywhere. Like, here's wider, here's wider, my hips wider, everything's a little bit wider. But I know that if I stayed this weight, it wouldn't be like the end of the world. It just mean I had to throw away like all my clothes. So yeah, so that's my belly shot. Well, that is it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and thumb this video up for us. We'd super appreciate it, and we will see you next time, and we hope you have a wonderful day. Bye, guys. Oh, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter so you can see these cute little faces more. Bye.